In our last segment, Scott showed you how to create this review element and to include other model elements as subjects of the review. Now, model reviews are really only useful when you share comments with the rest of the team. So let's see how the project team members can join the review, create topics for discussion, and contribute posts and replies. First, you need to join the review, and that's as simple as selecting the review element you're interested in, that's the design review in our case, then right-click to join. Now you'll want to create one or more topics to focus the review discussions. In the preview tab here, topics are the top level items. As mentioned at the start of the webinar, our team needs to review the application design. So I select the element in the reviews tab and then create a relevant topic for it. You might also indicate a priority for the topic as well by right-clicking and choosing the priority. So creating this topic enables me and other team members to contribute now to the discussion. I'll add a post now, and this post will let the team know where I'm going to start my review. And I'll use this forum now to ask my colleagues for some help regarding traceability tools in EA. So this will be another post under the same topic. In the next segment, Scott will show you how this review discussion appears to our web-based and mobile users in WebEA. And he'll hopefully answer this question of mine too.